more than me. To shale laki ton. More than me. Ti won da wopo fun jeun lori ta. More than me. Ta ye ti ya ni were o. Emi o se niyan o baba. Ai kai mo ye gbe mi ti won o le da so nkan fun ra won emi to fun loju fun lowo fun ni gbogbo eya ara gbogbo re sa ni mo wa dupe fun omo oku mo mi lowo oko oku mo mi lori mo wa lalafia emi o se niyan baba Moro arojile Lori aye mi o Ibi anu baye mi de o Arojile ni moro Moro aroturo Lati igba ti o si nkankan to fi gbe mi de bi mo de Igba taye so ko ti to ti wa lorun so ni gbangba pe oku Awon ilekun taye so pa won ti ti wa lorun so pe o si Emi ro aro tun mo Koko di bi a daun rere se o e wo bi a nu ro wa lowo de o e wo bi a nu mu wa lowo dani de mu wa rinrin ajo go to gaju e je adupe lowo olorun oba oke ta lagbara gu tun mi ale oke ta lagbara gu tun mi ale ohun le mi omo re gu Ti mo fayo wa dupe Oke ti alagbara agun to mi ele Odun to koja ta lagbara lo taye gbogbo pa lowo omo Eh oro ta lagbara so ti won o fi laju saye mo o Aso ta lagbara ko mo ti won ju eni to wa lati pa Ohun ta lagbara se to di pe won de won to fi ba mi rin ajo yo iba je yo lo da bo 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 wa ni a o ba ti se sin iba je yo lo ko asiri wa won ba ti ja wa si wo wo ni gbangba olorun ti o gba kaye tu aso lara wa lojiji e ja jo ki o olorun ti o gba kaye Mama palawa wa e ja so be ko
Oh,
for the many, many things you don't know for me. Jesus, your love is so great. Me, only shaka where you shall glory.
What profit is there in my blood when I go down to the pit? Shall thus praise thee? Shall he declare thy truth? Hear, O Lord, and have mercy upon me. Lord, be thou my helper. Amen.
In giving thanks to the Almighty God, we start with the greatest. And the greatest thing that we ought to give thanks to the Almighty God for is the salvation of our souls. Jesus said, what profit shall it be if a man gains everything? Which you know is not possible. A man cannot own the entire country, cannot own the entire Europe, cannot own all the houses everywhere. But Jesus said, even if that were possible, the loss of a soul still brings it to a loss. I want to thank the Almighty God. I say, thank you for the salvation of your son. Thank you for the salvation of your daughter. Thank you for the salvation of the children in this home. Thank you for the salvation of all of us that have come here this morning. Thank you for the gift of your son, Jesus Christ. By him we have life. By him we have eternal hope. Lord, we have come to thank you. Mighty God, it is you that will give glory. The Lord who have done good to every one of us. The Lord who have not withheld his mercies from us. Father, we thank you. Father, we praise you. Father, we glorify your name. You are worthy. Glory, 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 glory be to your name. We cannot thank you enough, O God. We were on our way to destruction, but you, the Lord, you reversed it, Almighty God, and drew us closer to yourself. And Lord, you have sustained us by the greatness of your power, by the abundance of your mercy. Father, we have come to say thank you for the life of your son. We say thank you for the life of your daughter. We say thank you for this home, mighty God. We say thank you for every life and every home represented here. We say thank you. You have done what no one can do. You have done what no God can do. And Lord, it is you that we praise and exalt. Be lifted high. Be exalted forevermore. Thank you for the blood of Jesus that takes away all of our sins. But if we can stand before you blameless, not by what we can do, not by what we have done, but you, the Lord, in the abundance of your mercy, we praise and exalt and magnify you. Take all of the glory, mighty God. In Jesus' mighty name, we have prayed.
Amen.
That prayer alone, we can as well pray for so long. But for concern of time, we'll also touch on a few other things. The next I want us to thank the Almighty God for is for this home. And the Almighty God brought this home together gloriously. And the Almighty God has kept this home. It is by the keeping of the home that we all can be here today. They have gone through challenges, but the Lord has seen them through. And the Lord has helped. And the Lord has delivered. And the Lord has shown mercy. And the Lord has lifted up. Let's lift up our voice and say, Father, thank you for this home. Thank you, Lord, for the love. Thank you, Lord, for forgiveness. Thank you for understanding. Thank you for care. Thank you, mighty God, for forbearance. Thank you for every help. Thank you for every provision. Thank you for the children. Thank you for the joy.
Thank you, Lord.
Thank you for the rejoicing. Thank you, Lord, for the Lord. Lord, we bless your name. Lord, we glorify you. You are worthy, Almighty God. Glory, glory, glory be unto your holy name. Thank you for keeping your children together. Thank you for assisting them. Thank you, Lord, for helping them. Father, we give you praise. Father, we give you glory. Even when the storm came, you are the Lord our sufficient. Lord, when the rain came tumbling down, Lord, you sustain your children. When the flood is came, Almighty God, you remain strong and mighty. You are our rock, our fortress, our strength, our hope. You are everything, O God. Take all of the glory. Blessed be your holy name, my God. In Jesus' mighty name, we have prayed.
Amen.
I want us to thank the Almighty God for the children that God has given in this home, for the grace of God upon their lives. Whatever it is that the Lord has already done in their lives, ahead are greater glory, ahead are greater promotion, ahead are greater exploits. So shall it be. So let us just thank the Almighty God for the grace God has already released and for the glory that will still be revealed. Let's thank the Almighty God for these children, the hand of the Lord upon their lives, every strength that they need, and the Lord has a sufficient food. O Lord, our God, the glory of our Lord. We thank you. You are worthy. Take all of the praise. Thank you, everlasting Father. In Jesus' mighty name, we have prayed.
Amen.
Brethren, the Almighty God has called our daddy and as well as the family to the service of the Almighty God. And God has been helping them. You know, there are, in the Bible, there are some who are very conspicuous. And God uses them. There are some who are not so conspicuous, but the Almighty God uses them also all the same. Brethren, the Almighty God has been using these His children. He has not rejected them. He has not replaced them. He has not thrown them away. But He's been increasing His grace upon their lives, starting from our daddy to the entire family. Let me lift up our voices. I say, Lord, thank you. Thank you for your grace. Thank you for your goodness. Thank you for choosing to save your children. Thank you for choosing to help your children. Thank you for choosing, God, that your children can serve you on this global cause. Father, we have come to praise you. Father, we have have come to glorify you. God, we are so grateful for all the things that you have been using in the world. Almighty God, we give you glory. Almighty God, we give you glory. Worthy, worthy, worthy are you, my Lord. Blessed be your holy name. In Jesus' mighty name, we pray.
Amen.
And there are other dimensions by which we can give thanks to the Almighty God. But I want us to wrap it up in one thing. This God is so faithful. Not only do we thank him for who he is, but by the greatness of his integrity, we know that his future is secure before the Lord. So we want to thank the Almighty God ahead for the great thing that God will do. I say, Lord, thank you for preservation. Thank you for victory. Thank you for lifting. Thank you for greater anointing. Thank you for greater breakthrough. Thank you for greater promotion. Thank you for greater use in your kingdom. Thank you, Almighty God. Father, we say thank you. Father, we say thank you. Glory be to your holy name. The world is all. The world is all. The world is all. The world is all. Take all the glory. Jehovah, take all the glory. Jehovah, take all the glory. He is from my heart. Take all the glory. Jehovah, take all of the glory. Jehovah, take all the glory. He is from my heart. Father, take all of the glory. All of the great things that you have done. Father, you have done more than we can know. Even among the things that we know, you have done more than we can remember.
Amen.
Among what you remember, you have done more than what we can do within this time we have given. But Father, for everything that you have done, from the greatest to the least, we give you praise, glory, honor, adoration, unto you alone who is worthy. Father, be lifted in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Thank you for all you have done in the past.
Thank you
for greater things ahead.
Yes.
We are just so grateful. Father, for your greater hand upon your son. We are so grateful. Greater hand upon his home. We are so grateful. Lord, for greater glory, Father, ahead. Take all of the praise and glory of God. In Jesus' mighty name, we have prayed.
Amen.
And the people of God shout, hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Set my feet upon a rock and establish my goings. And he has put a new song in my mouth.
Hallelujah.
Even praise unto our God.
Amen.
Many shall see it and fear and shall trust in the Lord.
Out of the miracle.
Blessed is that man that maketh the Lord his trust and respected. And not the proud, nor such as come to
life.
Many, O Lord, my God, are thy wonderful works which thou hast done, and thy thoughts which are to us world, they cannot be reckoned up in order unto thee. If I would declare and speak of them, they are more than can be numbered. Sacrifice and offering, thou didst not desire. My ears hast thou opened. Burnt offering and sin offering hast thou not required. Then said I, lo, I come. In the volume of the book it is written of me. Verse 8. I delight to do thy way, O my God. Yea, that law is within my heart. Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah. Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
We thank God for today. Father and our God, we appreciate you once again.
Thank you.
You are bigger than the biggest. You are greater than the greatest. You are the all-sufficient one.
Oh, yes.
Father, we give you all the glory.
Oh, yes.
We give you all the honor. Hallelujah. Father, we have come to a moment that is fearful, at the same time glorious. Let the heavens open. Every word that we shall speak, hear us, O Lord. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Let's have Daddy, please sit there. Let's have the entire family, because it's time to dedicate the family to the Lord and also to pray for them. I'll just quickly look at John chapter 20 from verse John chapter 20. The scripture has been running through my mind, and even as our pastor, Pastor Ni, was speaking, he was talking about greater things will happen in the future, talking about greater increase, greater glory and everything. John chapter 20 verse 17, I'll start from verse 19. Then the same day at the evening, being the first day of the week, when the doors were shut, where the disciples were assembled for the fear of the Jews. And came Jesus and stood in the midst and said unto them, peace unto you. And when he had so said, he showed unto them his hands and his side. Then were the disciples glad when they saw the Lord. When they saw Jesus, to them again, peace unto you, as my Father has sent me, even so I send you. And when he has said it, that's where I'm going. The Bible says he breathed on them and said unto them, receive ye the Holy Ghost. The Bible said when he had finished speaking, he released breath. Now, these were already adults. These were already people that have known God. The Bible said he breathed upon them again, that even as I breathe upon you, as you go out of this door, you begin to do greater exploits.
Yes.
So you can imagine the energy that came from the Lord Jesus, because people like Sister Free told us, the biology said that in the blood is oxygen. So when the Lord Jesus breathed upon them, that means that the breath of life connected into the oxygen, to the blood in their life, and they regained more strength.
Amen.
And the Bible said that even them that were afraid, as they hit the door, they began to do greater things. Amen. Today, the Almighty God is going to breathe upon us. And everything that has looked at fear, everything that has looked at it, it has not worked. They will begin to work in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Why? Because the Bible said that the Holy Spirit shall come upon you, and you shall begin to do greater things. And he said, by the Holy Spirit shall teach and direct you in all things.
Amen.
So when the man of God was talking about future things to happen, I said, this man is in the spirit. Because as Jesus is breathing upon this home afresh, they'll begin to do greater things.
Amen.
In the mighty name of the Lord Jesus.
Amen.
Daddy, the Lord will breathe upon you again.
Amen.
And when he breathes upon you, Bible said in Genesis chapter 4, was talking about in Genesis chapter 3, he said, look, when God formed man, he said, one man was a dust. He was nobody. Bible says that he came and breathed upon him.
Amen.
And he became a living being. Now, what does that mean? When Jesus breathed upon you, be it sickness, be it anything, they will disappear.
Amen.
Why? Because the breath of God is full of power.
Amen.
In this home, God will do something new.
Amen.
And all shall be well in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
And lastly, 1 Chronicles chapter 16. So they brought the ark of God and set it in the midst of the tent that David had prayed for it, and he offered burnt offering, sacrifices and peace offering before God. And when David had made an end of offering, the burnt offerings and the peace offerings, he blessed the people in the name of the Lord. Bible says he didn't bless them in the name of anybody. In the name of whom? Of the Lord. This home is being blessed and being blessed again.
Yes.
The Bible said that which is handed over to God, God is able to keep.
Yes.
That is why we didn't call herbalists. We didn't call soothsayers. And I've not ceased warning people about prophets and prophetesses. But let's leave that for another day. We didn't invite them. We invited men and women of God. And by the mercies of the Lord, sir, you are being handed over to the Lord.
Amen.
Your family is being handed over to the Lord.
Amen.
And the Bible says, touch no man anointed and do my prophets no harm. Which is to say, any hand that points at you, the Almighty God will cause them to be.
Amen.
In the mighty name of the Lord Jesus.
Amen.
Why? Because he is breathing upon you afresh. Is it illness? No, Bible to look at times, there are illnesses that are yet to come. But let me tell you, before they come to your door, you can do something about it. And so therefore, we are declaring today,
sicknesses of the old, sicknesses of the future, they cannot come near this room in the name of Jesus. Why? Because there's going to be a rededication. You know, as I was coming, I was saying, why am I carrying this old Bible? This Bible was given to me in 1990, still there, by somebody that is seated somewhere in this place. In 1994 or so. And I carry it. And I said, just he said to me, say, have you noticed that even the Americans that invented Bible, when they want to swear their president, they don't use iPad. Have you noticed it? What was his name? Obama asked for Abraham Lincoln's Bible that was scared many years back. Biden asked for another hard Bible. I was looking for iPad, I didn't see. But leave me on my thoughts. And Daddy Obama placed his hand. He said, look, so proud. He said, I used Abraham Lincoln's Bible, the same that was used to swear him in. Am I correct? That's what he used. And the Lord tell me, he said, look, do you know that 60 is in you? 60 is now 30 or 40. Daddy, the strength of God is going to come alive in you.
Amen.
You and your household.
Amen.
You and your children.
Amen.
A new era has started.
Amen.
An old era is gone.
Amen.
A new life has come.
Amen.
And it shall be so for you in Jesus' name.
Amen.
So, beloved, where are these children? Are they around? Wow. Are they around? The children, are they around?
Yes.
Okay, please come. God bless you. God wants to do anything in your life.
Amen.
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 Oh, bless you. You are welcome. You are welcome. Please stay with daddy and mommy. Is that sister? I know. I can see the picture. Where is there someone else we are expecting? All right. All right. Amen.
Amen.
Daddy and mommy, please, can we take this? Because I want them to be at the center. I want the men and women of God to surround them. I mean, I don't just want us to do things for doing sake.
Yeah.
Let's do things because God expects us to do it. And let me tell you, the Bible says that you decree a thing and it shall be established.
Yes.
Don't take it for granted, beloved. Let us stay before God of heaven. Even as we worship the Lord, men of God, pastors, women of God, please let's surround them. Daddy, please, you can kneel before the Lord if you can, but if you cannot, you can stand. Let us surround them. Let's surround them. Pastors, let's surround them. Bishop Lee, please come. Let's begin to release. Let's begin to say words to them. We are rededicating this family to the Lord. Let's commit them into the hands of God. Evil shall never come near this home. And brethren, pray for them. Pray for them. Commit them into the hands of God. Commit them into the hands of God. Commit them into the hands of God. God bless you, sir. God bless you, sir. Commit them into the hands of God. Oh, yes. That as we dedicate them to the Lord, that the hand of God shall be upon them. Go ahead and pray. Go ahead and pray. Go ahead and pray for them. Our daddy shall not die. No sickness shall reside in his life. He will start experiencing a new level of miracle. In the mighty name of Jesus. As our God will bring upon him again. As our God will bring upon them again. You know what? Jesus breathed upon them. Job said something in Job chapter 3. He said, the Lord breathed upon me and a new life as I receive. Ah, a new life in this family. A life of worship. A life of service. A life of mercy. In Jesus' mighty name, we pray.
Amen.
Those of you, I'm sure, must have done this morning. The Lord reminded us that Redeemed Christian Church of God is 70 years old. When I saw that, I was full of emotions. And I said, what a year to have a two-digit number. 60, 70. Daddy, we pray for you.
Yes.
Ah, that the glory that has been upon the church, that glory will replicate in your life.
Yes.
That glory will replicate in your family.
Yes.
Ah, Daddy, we pray for you. There shall be no regret in your life in the name of Jesus. Ah, Father. Father and our God. The one that rules over the affairs of men. Father God Almighty, Solomon stood in front of the temple and he dedicated the temple. The Bible said that our lives, our body is the temple of the Holy Spirit.
Yes, Lord.
Father, Lord, we stand in accord concerning this family. Lord God Almighty, I decree today, as your servant, Lord, with your mercy upon my life, I pray for this family, forward ever, backward never. Our Lord and our God, if there have been mistakes in the past, let them go with the past.
Amen.
Now there's a new future.
Amen.
Now there's a new beginning.
Amen.
And it starts today.
Amen.
This home will start the Lord.
Amen.
This home will praise the Lord.
Amen.
This home will work for the Lord.
Amen.
This home will adore the Lord.
Amen.
God of heaven. The one that is full of mercy and kindness. The one that is not very less than the shadow of falling. We lift up this home into your hands. Spirit of the living God, come today.
Amen.
And dwell here.
Amen.
Come today.
Amen.
And dwell in their lives.
Amen.
They will never go back.
Amen.
Are there manifestations we are yet to see? From today, we ignite them in the spirit.
Amen.
Let them begin to manifest in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
So therefore, Lord, we pray today. Anything that is like a curse, anything that is like a wrong foundation, the book of 1 Corinthians, they say there's no more foundation that is laid except in Jesus. And so therefore, we will lay the foundation of this home. Father, makose kete miga giga. Father, because you are the sure foundation, we will lay the foundation of this family. Precept for precept.
Amen.
Corner to corner.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
We decree it in the spirit.
Amen.
Let it manifest in the flesh.
Amen.
Lord God Almighty, breathe upon your soul.
Amen.
Breathe upon your soul.
Amen.
Father, Lord God Almighty, we rededicate this, your son again.
Amen.
The head of this home.
Yes.
In the name of the Father.
Amen.
And of the Son.
Amen.
And of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
That is with the Greek on the church. Ah, brethren, when the Bible says the church, it's not one man. The church pray for you.
Amen.
The church pray for your family.
Amen.
The church pray for your home.
Amen.
That it shall be well with you.
Amen.
The church pray for you.
Amen.
That it shall be well with your family.
Amen.
The church pray for you.
Amen.
That it shall not die you.
Amen.
The church pray for you.
Amen.
That it shall do more exploits.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
That the church pray for you.
Amen.
That the foundation of your family is relayed again.
Amen.
That the church pray for you.
Amen.
That receive a new breath.
Amen.
Breath to do great things.
Amen.
Breath to do wonders.
Amen.
Great breath to do exploits.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
We dedicate you again to the Lord.
Amen.
In the name of the Father.
Amen.
And of the Son.
Amen.
And of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Only the church pray for you.
Amen.
You will not die young.
Amen.
You see, the husband that you are married is now the husband of your youth.
Amen.
Because today your age is renewed.
Amen.
Ah, makosi lili lili kamagaya. I say your age is renewed.
Amen.
In the name of the Lord Jesus.
Amen.
Ah, all you have labored for, nobody has to take it.
Amen.
All you have worked for, nobody else will enjoy it. Amen. All you have prayed for, nobody else will manifest it. They shall come through you.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
You will see your grandchildren.
Amen.
You will see your great-grandchildren.
Amen.
You will see your children's children.
Amen.
No sickness will rely to save your life.
Amen.
Now I pray for both of you. Because of this dedication. Any sickness I'm mentioning there, let the miracle happen to you.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Be not son of God. The son of even our beloved brother, Colin Oladipo, and our sister. It is well with you.
Amen.
You will serve the God of your faith.
Amen.
The foundation is renewed.
Amen.
That foundation is Jesus.
Amen.
You will serve the God of your father.
Amen.
You will serve the God of your mother.
Amen.
It shall be well with you.
Amen.
Beloved daughter of God, ah, may God put a new sword in your hand.
Amen.
May God put a new joy in your hand.
Amen.
You become that which God wants you to be.
Amen.
Nobody shall stop you.
Amen.
And by connecting in the connected spirit,
amen,
my brother will pray for you, amen, that it shall be well with you.
Amen.
That God will open more doors for you.
Amen.
That God will do new things for you.
Amen.
And so, Father Lord, we pray.
Amen.
By your power, by your mercy, by your grace, we hand over this whole family into the hand of God.
Yes.
And over everyone that is here,
amen,
into the hand of God.
Yes.
Let it continue to be well.
Amen.
Please start a big amen.
Amen.
In the name of the Father,
amen,
your amen is standing on one leg. In the name of the Father,
amen,
and of the Son,
amen,
and of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
So shall it be. In Jesus' name we pray.
Amen.
Hallelujah. Your blessing, your family, Jesus.
Hallelujah.
I just want us to take it, Jesus.
Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord, for everything you have done.
Thank you, Lord.
Thank you,
thank you. Thank you.
Thank you, Father God, we just want to
thank you, Lord.
Thank you for the yesterday.
Thank
you for the now.
Thank you, Lord.
Thank you for the glorious future.
Thank you, Lord.
Thank you because eyes have not seen.
Yes, Lord.
Let us enter into the heart of men.
Yes, Lord.
And the things that you will hear. We have committed them to your hand, and they are in your hand.
Yes,
thank you because it will be well with them.
Amen.
Thank you because they will rejoice.
Amen.
Thank you because we are totally tied in their favor.
Amen.
Thank you because it will be glorious.
Amen.
We appreciate and we glorify.
Oh, Lord.
To Daddy and the entire family, we say thank you.
Thank you, Lord.
Thank you because you are giving them long life.
Amen.
In peace,
thank you.
In joy,
Amen.
In divine health.
Amen.
And in prosperity.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Thank you, everlasting Father.
Thank you, Lord.
In Jesus' mighty name we pray.
Amen.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah. Let's clap our hands for Jesus. Thank you, sir.
Praise the name of the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Daddy, we want to present this gift to you.
This is not what we are doing. I said we will do this.
God is a God of wonders. And this gift is coming from your beloved wife. And it's not any other gift than the word of God. I believe great destiny are molded by the word of God. As word has been spoken to your destiny, Daddy. And this book of the law, this book, I know Daddy is a very learned man. Daddy has read all international financial reporting standard, IFRS. But this is not the IFRS now. This is the heavenly IFRS. And when you are reading this book, Daddy, you begin to see the spirit of light, the spirit of revelation. The revelation that will make you to become amazement, wonder to your generation.
Amen.
So, mommy love you so much, and we have to order this with this book has been prayed upon. So, as you continue to read it, sir, it's no more walking or running. It's time to soar.
Amen.
And fly higher.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
So we present this to you, sir, in the name of the Father.
Amen.
And of the Son.
Amen.
And of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Hallelujah. I don't want to be the correction.
Amen. Amen.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah. My voice has gone because I'm overwhelmed to the wonder of God and my life, my family. So the changes God has brought it.
Amen.
I thank God, praise the Lord. And this book illustrates many things. It's very short, but it has meaning in the life. I said, Moranti biti moti bere. Moranti moari biti mobade. Moani bobo golo ye oluwa. Moranti biti moti bere. Mori bi mobade o. Bo 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 lo ya o baba. Bo 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 lo ya olorun mi. Bo 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 I want people of God to help me. It is as many. Because in July 2021, it's like I want to hang these 40 years. But God surrounded me with people of God. And people of God stood by me. And God performed his wonder in my life. And I'm still called, I'm still recognized as a Israelite. I want people to help me give him all the glory.
Thank you.
Oh,
ti bere owo bi ti mo de mo ri pe oto ko lo ye o
baba
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 mo ri bi ko le re na ye
baba
thanking God for all the prayers that have been prayed. We know that we have been praying all day. We have been celebrating with our daddy and the family. And we are sure that God has heard all the prayers.
Amen.
All the pronouncements, all the anointing, the laying on of hands, God has heard it.
Amen.
So we are just going to spend a short time, you know, in addition to the time we have been spending, just to appreciate God for what he has done in the life of this family. We are going to thank him for answering all the prayers that we have prayed. We are going to thank God for the new things that God will begin to do. Let's just thank God together.
Father, we bless you. Father, we glorify you.
Father, we thank you once again. At the beginning of this meeting, we thank you. We are thanking you again after all these prayers have been offered. Thank you, Lord, for the fresh foundation that you have laid in this home. Father, we thank you, Lord, for the rededication. Thank you, Lord, for all the new things that you begin to do in this home. We appreciate you so much. Accept our thanks in Jesus' name. Father, we thank you, Lord, for all the people that you have brought to come and celebrate with this family. Thank you, Lord, because we count it to be your handwork, to be a thing of God, to be here this morning, to recognize that you are the one that has done it in this family. We appreciate you, Lord. Accept our thanks in Jesus' name. We thank you, Lord, once again for all the things that you are going to be doing in the lives of the children, in the life of your son, in the life of your daughter. Thank you, Lord, because we will always remember today for good. We will say that day this prayer was offered, and that is exactly what we are now seeing in the lives of your children. Let your name alone be glorified. Thank you for all the gift. Thank you for all the presentation. Everyone that have been celebrating with us, Lord, we pray, Lord, that things of joy will not cease in our lives in Jesus' name. Everyone that has come here for this purpose, Father, we pray that we will go to their homes and celebrate with them in the name of Jesus Christ. Thank you, everlasting Father. In Jesus' name we pray.
Amen. Thank you, Pastor. Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Now we are going to sing the song In Christ Alone. And after that, I will bring here Pastor Munei. We thank God for this. I thank you for coming in. Pastor Kola Munei is here. He's going to round up for us in a while. So we will sing the song In Christ Alone. We are projecting it. You can join us in it. One, let's go now.
In Christ alone, my hope is found. He is my life, my strength.
Thank you.
Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you for what you have done in this. Thank you for
Jesus.
Amen.
Father, we just want to say thank you.
Thank you, Lord.
Thank you, Lord, for today's gathering. Gather to say thank you.
Thank you, Lord.
And to celebrate what you've done and what you're yet doing. Father, because we have thanked you, we pray, Lord Almighty, that even for the rest of his life, we thank the name of Jesus.
Amen.
And keep him to 120.
Amen.
200 years.
Amen.
As many as he wants.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Good health and prosperity.
Amen.
Everyone here that we have come to celebrate with them, God bless us as well.
Amen.
Cover every blessing already pronounced with the blood of Jesus.
Lord of Jesus.
And say, so shall it be in
Jesus.
As we go, may your presence go with us.
Amen.
Bless us as only you
can. Amen.
I was born Muslim. When I was 6 years old, I remember my dad was taking me to school, primary school. He said, and the school is a Christian school, Methodist school, practicing school. As we were going, my dad said, they will ask you what religion. Say Christian.
The prophecy.
At six.
Confession.
Say you are Christian. They will ask, I have Muslim name. Most people doesn't know it. I don't tell people. That day, my dad tell me, your real name that I gave you is Kola Wole. So, your real name that I gave you is Kola Wole. When you get there, tell them Kola Wole, your lad name. And we got there at the interview, they said, are you a Muslim or Christian? A small boy. I said, I'm a Christian. What's your name? Kola Wole. And by the grace of God, I was admitted to Christian school. I started doing Christian activities. My dad, later in life, did not support it. But I said, you took me there. A stage when I wanted to be Christian, I now called him. He said no, because he sent us to Arabic school. Every morning you have to wake up and follow my dad to mosque. He has a mosque built by him close to our house. So by 5 a.m. you must be there with him. So at a stage I said, Daddy, I want to be a Christian. He said, no, over my dead body. I said, yes. So I, God Almighty led me through all that. And I happened to be his secretary, his PA. And up to today, that still surprises me. He has a book that I, you know, all these old traditional people. He has a book. When he wants to do something, he will ask me to record them for him. All those stuff, juju and all that. If you want to do this is what we do. Because I have very good handwriting. And all the names of his children are in that book with their date of birth, excluding mine. I did not know how it happened. Excluding mine. So I'm talking about when I was still very young. So when I grew up a little, I started asking, why is my name not in all these names, my date of birth? When was I born? And why is my name not here? He couldn't answer me. Maybe divinely, I don't know. And to the glory of God, I'm the only one that came out anything you can think of from that family. Just only one. And God gave me a successful career without knowing anybody. I rose from grass to nothing. I joined Guinness with my OND. OND. I went for attachments. From there, yes, I got my HND. I was still working. I was still doing ICANN. Doing all that. To the glory of God, at age 26, I got chartered. From nowhere, not knowing anybody, God really favored me. Then I was employed as a clerk. They said, this guy is now a chartered accountant in 2 years. It has never happened in the history of this company. You move somebody, he's not a supervisor, it's not. They say, yeah, this guy is a chartered accountant. He is a project accountant from clerk. Wow. It has never happened. One white man just came, one of our senior directors, a white man, Mr. Tim Sheehan. I named my first son. He named him when he came for the ceremony. The white man came, he said, oh, I said, I understand you are Kola. You'll be working with me. You'll be working with me from our head office. And nobody worked with this man that this man will not sack. I've never seen a white man like that. He's so temperamental that very, very hot. He will force manager out of his office, push them out. If he's driving from Lagos to Kudu with the driver, in Ibadan, if the driver messes up, he will drop him. He will take the steering. He's going to Kudu. He's just a man like that. So when they said they posted me to him, from clerk to be his project accountant, I've never done this huge job before. I was scared. A lot of my seniors were sending condolences to me. Oh, sorry, we heard you are going to meet this man. Sorry. I know you will soon leave. I thank God. In fact, at a stage, even before I got qualified, when I was preparing for exam, a lot of managers were asking me, oh, Kola, why are you still waiting here? You don't have a future here. I know you are brilliant, you are doing your exam, you are passing, but Guinness, you know you're a clerk. And it has never happened. We can't promote you. I said, I'm not reading, studying for anybody. I'm studying for for the whole world. You don't worry. When we get to the bridge, we cross it. Yeah. And the moment I qualify from head office, from everywhere, they just rally around me. Even that white man became my best friend. Wow. Because he's one of the top people in Nigeria and UK everywhere. If you are good, you will tell the number one of the company. If you are bad, he will push you out of jail and you are gone. So I worked with him for 2 years. After that, he took me again. When I finished the project, I was handling the white people then. All the allowances, I would put them in cash. I paid them every week. Every week, I took them to their locations. And no issues, no fraud, nothing. He took me inside to the finance director. Said, Kola has done excellently well. I'm proud he's my boy. The next job for him is the headquarters accountant. He said, yeah, okay. They took me to the chief accountant. No, oh, this is our new headquarters accountant.
Just like that.
And God has all been there for me. From clerical level, I became a director. The same company. It has never happened. It has never happened. It's grace of God. And God has been faithful to me. Also this year, I'll be 34. When I finished my professional accounting course, I became chartered 34 years ago. I got married 34 years ago as well. So God has always been so awesome. Then up to the point of coming to Canada, God has never left me. So I don't have reason. I've never heard of it. I've never seen it in Canada that you will get employment. And they sent over letter to me, no salary. I've never told anybody. Even though I'm so close to my pastor, I've never told him. The letter, no salary. I called them. Oh, you have not put salary. Feel it yourself. We know we can't pay you. We know how much you are. You are a big man. Just feel that portion yourself. They've signed the letter. Then send it back to us. What type of... It's just glory. It's just grace of God. God has been so wonderful. I've had positions where my daily limit is about $5 million that I can approve. That check will go out. I don't need anybody to assign it for me. But God has been there. Nothing, no fraud, no issue. Throughout my 34 years career, in my department, everywhere I passed through, there has not been one person fraud. It can only be God. So I appreciate God for everything He has done. So at the right time, we will celebrate Him more.
Amen.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Thank you.
Right, so,
Ogaoyibo.
We are going to sing happy birthday for Daddy right
your
now.
Your son is around Tunde.
Oh! Tunde, please step forward. We have been waiting for you.
Thank you.
Sorry, let's just give him the moment, please.
You still remember Uncle Demola? Oh, yeah, come.
Come and just say God.
You tell the time.
Yes, please come. Let's clap for him and he comes. The more you clap, the more he's encouraged. Okay. So we just wanted to say a word to the people. People want to know you and just congratulate you.
Hallelujah.
Thanks. Thank you everyone for coming to celebrate our dad's 60th birthday.
It's been...
No, I think 60 is not easy. I think you go through different phases in life. Being with him and watching him grow.
Right?
It's the truth, right?
Right?
When you, like, growth is always happening to us. Yes, he was my dad, and he's still my dad, but as a dad, I've seen him grow.
Yeah.
So, And at 60, I think...
it's too good.
Yeah, I think this is the best version of him. Yeah, and so thank you everyone for coming to celebrate. Many more years.
Amen.
Yeah, you guys are family. Thank you so much. It's been a privilege seeing so many faces. I'm so glad to be part of this.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday. Happy birthday. Happy birthday to you.
May the good Lord.
May the good Lord bless you. May the good Lord bless you. May the good Lord bless you.
Ojo ibi se pataki o se koko. Emi odun baba laye o ye ko sope.
Congratulations.